What is your profession?
It's caring with disabled and handicapped people.
And what is your name?
My name is Bergljot.
And where do you live?
I live in Húsavík, Iceland.
And where is Húsavík located in relation to Reykjavík?
It's north of Iceland, northeast.
So you live in the north of Iceland?
Yes.
And has the coronavirus affected you personally?
Shut down the elderly home and I can't go visiting my grandma.
And how do you feel about not being able to see your grandmother?
It's sad because I want to see her, but I also do understand that they have to close the hospital and elderly home.
And did you fear that this was going to happen?
No, I did not think it would be so global.
Do you think that the word pandemic can now be officially used?
Yes, I think so.
Thank you for your time.